नर्वस सिस्टम चैप्टर 5 क्लास 5 पार्ट 6 चिल्ड्रन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट आई दैट इज आवर सेंस ऑर्गन ऑफ साइट नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट ईयर्स दैट इज अ ऑर्गन ऑफ हियरिंग चिल्ड्रन यू आर सीइंग हियर इंटरनल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द ईयर आवर ईयर हेल्प अस to hear sound. They also helps us to keep balance. Our full balance of the body that is maintained by the internal ear. The ear is made up of three parts. Outer ear which is seen from the outside, middle ear and the inner ear. Now these parts work together so that we can hear and process sound. The outer ear or pinna, it collects sound and passes them through a canal to the eardrum. The canal is called auditory canal, eardrum. Eardrum, this is that part which vibrates. Eardrum, it is a part of the middle ear or the outer ear ends here. When sound hit the eardrum, then it vibrates. These vibrations are passed on to the inner ear. Middle ear, children, it consists of three bones. You are seeing here in the pic. Middle ear consists of three bones. Anvil, stirrup and hammer. These are the three bones. Then the middle ear passed on the vibration to the inner ear. Inner ear, that is cochlea, it convert the vibration into signals, and then these signals are passed on to the brain to process, and as a result we hear the sound.
Nose, the sense organ of smell. The nose helps us to smell. Smells enter our nose through two holes. These two holes are called nostrils. The nose opens in the nasal cavity, which is separated from the mouth by a bony structure, and this bony structure is called palate. The upper part of the nose has many cells that absorb the smells and generate signals and send them to the brain, and that help us to smell. Children, in every sense organ, brain processing is done, and then the messages are given by the motor nerve to these sense organ. As a result, these sense organ do their function. Like eyes help us to see, ear help us to hear, nose help us to smell. In the next video, we will study about skin and tongue.